And that's why I'm gonna ask these nice folks right here. You guys 420 friendly? Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, we're local, we're legal, we're right here in the West LA area. And when you buy, those taxes go towards the area and the cops and everything. So, you know, thank you. Back in the day, it wasn't like that, guys. You would hustle, you'd take stuff to a medical dispensary, they'd break you off a little bit of bread, but there was no tax dollars going into the city. It wasn't funneling anywhere except for that medical Prop 215 club. Now with recreational and legal cannabis, that money that you're buying, with that high tax rate, don't get mad at us, get mad at the state and the counties, but that money is going directly right into your communities, right to the schools and the police officers. Tell me what other, get baked and you're also helping your community.